Hello everyone, welcome to Ratchet and Clank Rift Apart.
To your nearest intake facility immediately. Promise nothing
me.
Rivet?
Shh. Gotta go. Here, it'll help you get home. I designed it to be one size fits all, so it should...
Thank you.
Don't you think it's weird to throw a celebration for us? I mean, we haven't done anything heroic in years. What if everyone thinks we're washed up? Oh, what if we are washed up?
Luckily, we will not need to perform any heroics. Unless you count smiling and waving.
Right.
Give a big welcome to the Grand Marshals of our parade, Ratchet and Clank! I, the Turkish Leslie Wolf, will be your host.
Me, Skinny Mars. And me, Rusty Pete. Give it up to our heroes.
Yes, folks, we have a moment. Stay in store for you, starting with me, and ending with a surprise gift from Clank to Ratchet.
Oh dear, must he tell the entire galaxy?
Wait, a gift? For what?
Oh, you will see. It is awaiting us at the front of the parade route.
Well, we better get moving then.
We all started on Planet Velvet with Ratchet, a rescue speaker.
Ooh, there's stuff in me.
Some ammo.
Ratchet, I do not believe this is part of the show.
Whoa! Yep! Real bullets! Someone put a bounty on us?
I hope this is not about your gift. Hurry, we must get to the front of the parade. Behind this, or the Cragmites, or Dr. Nefarious.
No way! Nefarious has been retired longer than we have.
And
now, we reach the present of our hero's story. Ratchet, the last known Lombax, whose kind is lost in another dimension, will receive a mysterious gift from Clank.
I had a speech prepared, but considering that our event seems to be under assault, I will cut to the chase. Ratchet, I do not know where I would be without you. You are my closest friend, my teammate, and you have given up a lot to... I have repaired the Dimensionator, so you can travel through dimensions and find your family.
Pal, I... What? Dr. Nefarious?
Ratchet and Clank! What a wonderful surprise! I didn't expect to see you here. Considering my goons were meant to annihilate you 8 minutes ago.
Oh, what do you want, Nefarious?
Yes!
Oh.
read instruction manuals anymore?
I should have known Nefarious would try something like this.
Don't beat yourself up. This'll be just like old times. Come on, it looks like Nefarious landed somewhere near the train station. Oh, Mrs. Zircon. We should grab a weapon.
Need a weapon? Mrs. Zircon has it all. That one will look amazing in your arsenal.
More goons incoming.
Explosives. Be fun.
Nefarious.
Put down the Dimensionator. Yeah, right. Today, you will see what losing feels like. Spoiler, it's exhausting. As soon as I figure out these stupid coordinates, say goodbye.
just happened? We may have a slight problem.
The bridge is shot! There has to be another way across!
Hmm. The rifts are reacting to the face quartz in your glove. Try pointing it at one of them.
Did you see that?
That was rather exciting.
Oh! Ride the train to Bounty Tube!
Just need to cut through the station and catch up to Nefarious.
Well, that failed miserably.
Did you see that?
That was rather exciting.
Just Whoa, watch your head. This is worse than I had imagined. Sand sharks.
Might as well give up.
Was that a kraken?
Or at least a very large octopus.
Okay, I do.
Nefarious' ship! We've gotta find a way up there!
The taxis leaving from that stand are driving right by him.
Then we better not miss our ride. Hey, when did you rebuild the Dimensionator?
I have hobbies, and I know that finding the Lombastus has all...
That's really thoughtful. Why don't we get it back from Nefarious?
Yeah, so we lost the Lombax at the tech.
Dr. Nefarious really resurfaced after all these years, just to try and take over the universe again?
Yeah, I kind of wish he was doing a worse job.
Because that'd be hilarious.
We must lower his defenses.
Ah, yeah.
Did that hurt? Good.
Take that, Nefarious.
Toads are so unpleasant.
Level up. Ooh, this is gonna be close. This is gonna be close.
You think a crushing defeat is all it takes to stop me?
I mean, yes.
Well, think again! We're going to a dimension where I always win, so you can finally know how it feels.
Hmm.
all the neon.
This is the part where you lose.
Ratchet, the Dimensionator. Ratchet? Oh dear, my arm. And no, the Dimensionator. It. What have I done?
What have you done?
Who are you?
Someone with a lot of questions. Let's go for a ride.
Yeah. Wait, I have to find my friend.
Wait till the real, the one that belongs in that dimension finds out.
Welcome to the nefarious city bazaar. Please remember to thank our marvelous emperor before, during, and after making your purchase.
Emperor? Does that mean there are two nefariouses now? Clank first, nefarious later. Maybe he's in this bazaar.
Oh, boots. Nice.
Distance?
Ms. Zircon is still new to all of this espionage.
Release the hostage.
Clank! After that ship, how can I get off planet?
It's a test. Only royal starships are allowed to leave. Anything else? Phantom can help. Just follow the beat to Club Nefarious and you will find him.
Club Nefarious, got it. Oh, and nice work, Secret Agent Zircon.
This is so exciting.
What's Club Nefarious gonna sound like?
You want to bring the party to every fight? Mr. Fun Guy is the weapon for you!
The only weapon who has destroyed Little Zircon's enemies and performed at his last birthday party! Mr. Fun Guy! Just throw him out and he will strike your enemies so hard they will have to deal with his antics! Which is the perfect time for you to join in on the... fun!
Damn.
You all come back real soon now!
Oh! If anyone is concerned about that enormous explosion earlier, it was not me! Launch into fireworks!
Resistance spy bot? Sounds useful. Could be worth a look. Gotta keep it. The sooner I find Club Nefarious and this Phantom, the sooner I can get to Clank.
100% of the proceeds from your purchases today go directly to His Supreme Excellency. Thank you for shopping.
Platform fast! Bot must have Omega level secrets inside of it or something if everyone's going after it.
Production is up 200%.
Yeah.
If they please, but no. Okay, I like that one better. See here. Thank you.
That spy bot's mine. Well, look at that.
Nefarious city. It has. You break it, you buy it.
Take care of these guys or they'll go after Phantom too. Phantom, wait!
Who are you? I was just in the middle of a mission.
I'm Ratchet. I heard you were...
No names! You gotta be smarter than that if you want to join the Resistance, new guy.
Why does everyone think I'm with the Resistance? Around here I can use to reach Phantom. Will you please stop running? Is this some kind of test? It is, isn't it? Hey, wait.
There he is. The fuzzball from a club.
Oh, boy.
I'll handle this, Phantom. You just get to safety.
Another Resistance member? I will make the Emperor proud today.
Where'd you go?
Nice work, new guy.
Thanks. What is this? Some kind of secret handshake? Hey! What do I do with it?
All right, new guy. Try out your Phantom Dash.
Phantom Dash?
You can't catch what doesn't temporarily exist. Jump and Phantom Dash! The glove handles the rest. Don't be scared. Use the glove and run along those panels. You want to go even further? Jump and Phantom Dash!
I need a Royal Starship to find my friend. I heard you know where to get one.
It's not safe yet. Just stay close.
That is cool.
Can you get a Royal Starship or not?
Oh, Lombaxes. You are just as stubborn as she is.
Wait, you know that other Lombax? Where did she go?
Sargasso. She always goes there after a mission.
Sargasso.
I'll make you a deal. You see that blimp? You help me take control of it, and I'll help you get into Nefarious Tower. It's the only place in the city you're gonna find a Royal Starship.
What's so special about the blimp?
Just find a way up to that rooftop. I gotta grab my gear. But I'll meet you up there.
Rooftop? How do I get to that rooftop? I'm coming, Clank. Just hang on.
Feels so good to be a part of something bigger.
When you can make it magnificent! I knew teaching you this would be easy peasy! Bless your heart! You already own that one!
I like increased ammo. I got everything.
Treat yourself to an upgrade. You earned it.
Negatron collider, that'd be cool.
You'll come back soon for that one.
Thank you. That's gonna be important.
You unlocked it, sugar.
Let's pierce anything in their path. And I guess this.
Level this bad gal up for access to more upgrades.
Yeah.
Thanks for shopping.
Thanks again for the help, Secret Agent Zircon. Starship ready?
You'll get it, don't you worry. I just need you to help me with one last threat. The nefarious day spa. If you can distract these troopers, I'll hack Nefarious's propaganda blimp and give this city a message it'll never forget.
Looks easy enough.
I'm actually kind of glad they thought of that.
Looks like I touched a nerve. All right, deal's a deal. That's Glitch. She'll help you get onto the Emperor's private shuttle to the tower. Access consoles in that huge statue of Nefarious.
Are they real? Did that for a cutscene where the helmet comes off so you can see their face?
What are you doing?
Tearing this whole rotten world down. From the inside. Huh? Stay strong, brother!
How do you expect me to get to the bazaar from here?
I cannot wait to present you to our magnificent emperor!
Alright, all I gotta do now, whoa, this is fast, is head to the statue, use Glitch, get a starship, and then find Clank on Sargasso. I'm on my way, buddy. Just hang in there for a little bit longer.
Line is
is against the law.
Where did you even come from?
I saw a tiny rebel.
I'm gonna do this again.
Oh, wow. Oh, no.
I am glad to see you have survived the journey. Now, God.
This one's empty. It was a round trip. Come on!
I am trying to destroy you as well!
There. Now I can finally plug Glitch into this access console.
Yeah, hi. You must be Glitch. I'm Ratchet. Sorry for all the jostling around earlier. Things aren't exactly going well, and actually, I think you're the only one who can help me right now. Thanks.
Ratchet. Seems like a nice guy. I probably just have to delete some files, and then he'll be all set.
Here we go.
Why do I need need a password. I'm the Emperor. How about I obliterate you instead? Ha 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 ha.
Bring me that lumber!
Dimensionator was stolen by Dr. Nefarious, who used it to bring you here? Now you just have to find your friend, who is also miraculously a Lombax, to save the day.
And get home.
You must seriously think I'm an idiot. Look, as real as I'm sure this Dr. Nefarious is, this has the Emperor written all over it.
Help! Wait! Under attack! Anyone?
Mort? What's going on?
Oh, dear.
Brace for impact!
Oh. Look out!
What do you think I'm doing?
Where are you taking me?
I was gonna take you to my hideout, but first I gotta rescue my friends at their gelatonium factory.
Well, thank you guys so much for watching. I'll see you in the next one. Peace out.